And welcome back to some more Enshrouded. Okay, so the baby is still asleep. She will awake at any moment. I can feel it. But yes, I want to test out the Kindlewastes Hallow Dungeon. Now that could be something. That could really be something. Maybe trying to get another ring. Maybe, just maybe. Yeah, do the roll. Okay, give me the ring. And, ring of stamina. I'm getting rings from this guy, but again, I have no idea. Okay, and let's test out a little bit of loot exploitation. Because I know there's a two-hander that could come in real handy. Because that two-hander has life leeches. This one. It is not that one. Backpack full. Well, of course it is. Mirage? Mirage, you say? What is this? I've seen this before. Shroud magic. Increased mana regeneration. Huh. Yeah, let's have give this a look. This looks very much like the Shroud Weaver that it does. It's a cool looking staff, that it is. Huh, give me a shield already. Why haven't I gotten a shield? That is not shield, that is boots. Last try. Give me something. Sure. Okay, well, I didn't get exactly what I wanted, but it should be fine. Fine, just fine. Now, which way is the fastest? I guess I can just travel from there. Okay, let's head over meow. Actually, we might as well remove this one. I don't think that I'm gonna do any more gathering of materials. I mean, might as well check out what's in the legendary chest. Just to see. Might be something. Maybe something. Probably nothing. And it was nothing. Okay. Let's continue. Continue. Okay. Let's land right here. It's a little bit scary, but it is working. Okay. I need to head over there. The bird is still coming. It should be fine. Fine, just fine. I mean, a little bit too close for comfort, but... yeah. Oh! Yeah. I just remembered, I probably need to increase the level of the flame, because my flame level is just level 3. Yeah, yep. Okay, that might be a little bit of a problem, just maybe. But, I mean, it doesn't hurt to place down a flame altar over here, and then I can just increase the level of flame, because I have all of the boss trophies, since this is the character that I killed them all on, also at extremely low level. Started at level 1 and killed every boss. Yeah, but we will see. I know there's red shroud in there. Well, I know there's shroud in there. It doesn't necessarily have to be red, but I guess we will find out. And also this, yeah. This area is where I can get a lot of rested bonus. Hang on. I might want to do that. Maybe. Because if I just... Well, I do need to kill some people, but if I just go to that building... And get myself a ton of rested bonus. Yeah, okay, I think that is what I'm going to do. Where did the campfire go? I'm blind as a bat. 33 minutes of rested bonus. I mean, I kind of want to loot... What is this kind of magic? I kind of want to loot the chests that are around here. Hang on a moment. Hang on just a moment. Have they changed it? What? There was a chest over here. Hang on a minute. Am I at the right place? I am. Brittlebrush. Okay, so they've changed this area too. I didn't read that in the patch notes, I think. There used to be two golden chests at the top of these roofs, one right here and one over there. Yeah, no, I'm not remembering that wrong. Okay, so they redone this place, eh? Huh. Okay, that's something. This is taking a little bit longer than I wanted it to. Let's see. Okay, here's another one of these. That's probably hidden. Not sure if I've been down there, but again, that is a problem for my main character. Let's see, are we closing by? Closing by, is that even a word? Okay, I vaguely remember it being down here. There it is, nice. Nice, okay, place down a flame altar. Not enough free space, you say. Okay, but yeah, I mean, I think that we're gonna go inside first just to see if there's red shroud. Open sesame. Now, do I have to upgrade the altar before I can proceed? That is the issue. It looks... maybe? It looks like... that's red shroud. Balls. Now, I do wonder, can I cheese this? But then again, then I would have to have updraft. Yeah. Okay, well, I think that I am going to cheese this. Or at least try. Right. That went as well as I thought it would. Yeah, okay, so we have to upgrade altar. Okay. Give me mycelium indigo plant. I mean, yeah, now I can get all of this quite easy, but I need the alchemist to make goo, I need the bug parts, and yeah, okay. Minor setback, but it's gonna be fine, totally fine. What do you want? Yeah, you can just look at me. Ow. I mean, I might level up just from exploring, so we'll see. But at least I do have the best tools, even at this low level. Now I have an entire episode dedicated to that, so you can check that out. If you want iron tools from, well, level 1. Okay, but I need to use my brain a little bit. Where was the alchemist? I believe he is over there. Yes, he is. Oh, hang on. Can't I cheese this? I don't want to try. Yeah, I think I can just go from up here rather than go through that entire thing. Opens, isn't he? And he should be right down here. I mean, there is also a shroud root over here. And that is indeed one skill point. What the hell? Okay, there's enemies here now. Okay, they're not too hard, but okay, that took me by surprise. There didn't used to be enemies here. Okay, that's one skill point. Nice. Not exactly what I wanted to spend the episode doing, but I had a feeling from the very get-go. I mean, I could probably skip this part as well, but again, it is a series on how to get to every Hollow Holes dungeon at low level, and this is definitely a part of it. Okay, that should probably be enough. Now, I am fully aware that I could just go into my main world and then use this character, but again, it's a little bit against the point. I mean, we're close to leveling up just by discovering stuff here. No, this is a very fun series, that it is, and it's gonna be interesting to see if I can get the entire Kindlewastes dungeon at this level. Now, I will probably in the future try a naked run of all those things. Now again, should I do that at level 1? I mean, it's gonna be incredibly difficult and it's gonna take a long time. Okay, I have no idea where I am. Come on. It is just getting darker and darker. Okay, indigo plants. In my experience, I have found most of them at high places. So we'll see. Okay, that was the last indigo plant. Now we just need the goo. Right, let's head back to my humble abode. Let's see. Balthazar. Aha. Okay, but... yeah, okay, so if I... I need a mortar. Damn. Of course I need a mortar. I mean, I knew this. I knew that I needed it. But yeah, at least I know where the mortar is. There we go. That's the mortar and pestle. It's right over here. Strengthen the flame. Same level 4. Strengthen the flame again. And I just need... oh boy, am I gonna need a lot of sparks for the next one? It's gonna take some time. Okay, just take care of the bugs. Yeah, I'm very close to leveling up. Yep, that's level 13. Not only could I do this on another world, but I mean, I could also just get the materials on my main world where I already have all of this. But no, I think it is good to show what you actually need to do in order to get to the last dungeon. Oh, he just teleported. What the hell? Teleporting mushroom. At least they're easy to deal with. They are. Yeah, let the potion dissipate. Come on. Any day now. Okay, and then we need the monstrosity head. Okay, that's flame level 5. Now hang on. That is flame level 5. Can I get in there now? Do I need the flame level 6?
I don't have the key.
I always forget that ding dong key. Okay, open sesame. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, still looks like red shroud to me. Yep. Okay. Find it. Be like that. Let's see. What do I need then? Sulfur, saffron, loads of sparks, iron ore, lapis lazuli, yucca fruit. I mean, okay. Okay. Diggy dig. What is this? Pitch of grass in the middle of nowhere? I don't think I've seen this before. That's kind of interesting. Dead stuff? Why is there dead stuff? Now, I do think that I'm gonna make this video a little bit shorter when it comes to the gathering of all this stuff, because this is not entertaining, but... I mean, I have spent 1.5 hours already just gathering all the stuff, getting the flame altar from level 3 and up. Again, I did have all of the boss trophies from before, but again, yeah, it takes some time to do this. At least we started out with iron tools, so that is fantastic. Okay, 2 more. Okay, but I want to make a day, so... okay, then we have another show. Oh, hang on. Yeah, that could be good. This is 15 milli critical strike chance. Ah, and more crit equals more healing. Not bad. Okay, because this place I can get, I do believe it's like 20, maybe even 40. Then we just do it one more time. Ooh, if they add invasions and patrolling enemies, I hope that does not include the birds. Because birds are bad, okay? Yeah, because here we can get 4 sparks every time. than if I just place down the flamethrower over here. Place that right here, and then we just log out and in again, and then we would have 40 sparks in no time. Okay, this should be the last one. There we go. Yeah, 42. Nice. Then I do believe we have everything. And also did manage to get, where is it? Yeah, at least a shield. So it's going to be a little bit easier. Okay, let's travel back home. There we go. Max level flame. Nice. Okay, let's see if we can get into this place now. Okay, let's go with constitution, shiny plates, heavy plates, more constitution, tower, warden, and a little more constitution, some healing, some of that. I mean, I should probably... Okay, let's do some blunt damage and critical chance by 10%, that is good, and maybe some more constitution. Okay, let's try out this build, maybe. Well, we did level up to level 13, and we did get a helmet. Okay, so we will see. This is gonna be interesting. I mean, we're still relatively low level, and it's really hard not to get up to this level, well, since I started at level 5, and basically all I did was hollow holes dungeons. Okay. Whoa, okay. It is definitely easier with the shield. That it is. This is gonna be interesting. Very, very interesting. Okay, so far so good. I'm gonna level up any minute now. Okay, come at me, bro. At least the regular skeletons are easy enough. Yeah. Can I have a turn? Come on. Yep, that's level 14. Okay, we got 2 skill points, eh? What more do we want it into? No, hang on a minute. I'm trying to level up over me. Could probably do some more strength. This is swift. Okay, calm down. Gather these fuckers up. Oh, balls. Okay, one healing potion. Come on. Okay, yeah, this is definitely harder. Okay, watch my back. Okay. Oh, yep, that's one. Come on. Yeah, this does a lot of damage. Okay, some more summons. That is gonna be helpful. Oh, okay, that was challenging, that it was. I had to use a potion. Hello! Okay. Yeah, this does a lot more damage. Now, come out. Okay, then I need to kill that guy. Okay, that was everything. Nice. Let's get out of here. Ow. let's see. Oop. Well, but up. Okay, yeah, then it is this guy. Okay, there we go. Ow. Uh-oh. Okay, and then fly. Okay, he's kinda leaving me alone. Okay, just remember to fly. Okay, you can't really see much, but I'm doing great, I think. Okay, there we go. Huh. Level 15, eh? Okay. Well, we're gonna loot this guy at least. Okay, we got something. Root staff, eh? I mean, so far, so good. I mean, I didn't use up the durability of my weapons on that boss. Oh, it is. Yeah, it's working. And I did level up to level 15, eh? Well, I need some wood. Okay, because the rested buff, that could be something. I only got one wood. Excuse me. There we go. A little bit of rested. Then we can jump down here and smack about. This is a lot of damage. But also, I'm using up the durability of my hammer. Yes, all the damage. Whew, I mean, that's a lot of experience. Okay, it's nice to level up in these dungeons, that it is. Okay, anything to loot over here? HP potion, that's something. Okay, what about this thing? What can we expect from here? That is, a wand. Sure thing. We can just go ham here, I believe. Yeah, easy peasy. And that's level 16. I mean, yeah, we are leveling up, if that we are. Yeah, this is the place with the bird. Okay, that could indeed be interesting. Go ham. Would be fun to be able to loot the scythe of those things, but I see a bird. This area, then. Do I need to do anything here? Hang on. There's the button. Oh, bird. Oh, boy, why is there a bird here? Okay. Climb, you bastard. Uh-oh. This isn't good. This isn't good at all. Yeah. well, if I expected to do this without dying, I expected wrong. Well, first death. And of course it was because of a bird and the lack of stamina. Where's my stuff? Is my stuff here? I mean, it is, but okay. This is gonna be a problem. Okay. Regen some stamina. Okay, he's standing still. Okay, that's a bird. Come on. Load your damage. Come on. Whew. Okay, nice. Right, okay, but then we can just get past this thing, right? Let's do a slight speed run. Oof, okay. That was almost a close one. Now, hang on. I know that there's another route to take right here. Maybe I'll try to take the other one. Maybe there could be something over there. Yeah, there could be something hidden up here too. Let's see. Let's hug this side. We go over here. Is this another one? Okay, let's land here. Okay, I mean, I was searching for secrets, but who knows. I mean, sure, gonna do a risky jump like that. Okay, there we go. And down we go. Okay, so nothing there. Might have missed it, who knows. And whoop, and a whoop. Ooh, okay, so far, so good, yes. This is gonna be a longer video, especially since I spent the first 2 hours just increasing the level of the flame. But we'll see. I mean, it's looking promising. It is, it is. Okay, and this is the last-ish area, right? And there could be something hidden here. I see something glowing up there. Yeah, I think that is probably something. But again, not something that I will test on this character. Okay, well, I think I could just start going ham. I mean, I could also buff up a little bit. Like a so, and who knows. Just for good measure, one of those. And maybe drink a little bit more water. Okay, and then we jump. Ooh, okay, that was extremely risky. Right, okay, so we just kill those thing in the middle and then get over here. I mean, I could test out to kill both of them at the same time, but I'm probably not gonna do that with this character. Then the door should open, I hope. Come on, shouldn't they? Am I missing one? Am I? Door's open. Is there anything left that I need to take care of? I thought I got everything. Oh, there we go. Yeah, this is gonna be harder. Okay. Okay, come on. Okay, come on. Okay, and fly. And stop the flying. Okay, that's level 17. Not bad. Not bad. Anything fancy here? Huh? Okay, a legendary sword. Not bad. Sacrilegious steel sword. Now that's something. Is there anything more over here? I mean, I don't really have... Oh, I have one of these. Might as well use them, just to have a look-see. Is there anything hidden underneath here, maybe? No, one doesn't. Hang on, yes there is. Aha, hidden stuff. And, well, level 25 stuff, so it was something hidden back here. Just pull him. Easier spy. And might as well kill this thing. Okay, might as well use some of these. Okay, okay. Just focus on his leg. Easy as that. I mean, by now I have leveled up a little bit, so, yeah. But again, started at level 5. Yeah, I mean, just hug his leg and everything is as good as can be. Well, yeah, but I mean, any damage that I take, I almost immediately heal up again. There we have him. Okay, now for the sickle scythe. That could be a little bit more challenging, perhaps, but we will see. Let's pull just him. Actually, let's pull him into this room as well. It could maybe be beneficial. Okay, and then we jump closer. I mean, yeah, he is not difficult at all. There we go. Yeah, barrier unlocked. Easy as that. Okay, yeah. Well, that's the Kindlewastes dungeon. Then again, we are level 17 now. But I also did level a little bit from exploring. Okay, anything fantastic? A bow. Bow. You bitch. Come on, what the hell? Oh, you bitch. Okay, well, you're gonna get the fish full of a hammer. Ow. There we go. Right. Whoosh. Okay, not too shabby. I'm a little bit higher level than what I wanted to be, but no, this is definitely a success. And let's see, it only took me, about 20 minutes. Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, but not bad at all. Again, a little bit higher level, geared to the teeth. But yeah, this is fairly easy. I struggled a lot more on my main character until I discovered, you could just use the melee build. And let's see. Yeah, I mean, as for skills, same as always, just spec into tank, battle heals, and all that kind of stuff. Now, I did gain a few skills on the way, so I spec'd into blunt damage, and, well, I didn't need a jump attack. I did not. And just basic clubs, well, legendary clubs at max level. That's something. Yeah, I think this was a very fun experiment that it was. Now, can you do this at level 1 totally naked? Probably. I'm not going to test it out for a little bit of time because I kind of want to explore these more thoroughly on my main character. So that is probably what's next. And then there's the search for Excalibur. But anyhow, I think that I'm going to say until next time.